Are you facing low FPS while playing Prince of Persia? Then you are at the right place. We have got some easy ways that you can use to fix this issue. Welcome back to Silicophilic, your go-to source for tech tips and fixes. Method 1. Tweak in-game settings. Launch the game. Go to Options. Select the Display tab. First, select Display mode and change it to full screen. Next, change the resolution and set it to 1920x1080. Set VSync to off. Set the graphics quality to low or normal. Method 2. Verify the game files. Missing or corrupted game files can also cause the game to lag. So verify the game files and see if this can fix the issue. Open Ubisoft Connect. From the library, click on the three dots menu next to the play button of Prince of Persia. Select Verify Files. Wait till the files are verified. Once done, click on the Close button. Now launch the game and check. Method 3. Change the settings from NVIDIA Control Panel. Right-click on your desktop and choose Show More Options. Click on the NVIDIA Control Panel. Select Manage 3D Settings. Click on the Global Settings tab. Scroll down and find the Shader Cache Size. Once you have found it, click on it and set it to Unlimited. Now select the Manage 3D Settings again and click on the Program Settings tab. Click on Add and select Browse. Head to the Game Installation folder and add the .exe file. After the game is added, find OpenGL Rendering GPU and set that to your graphics card. Now find the Power Management mode and set it to the maximum performance. Next, find VSync and set it as Adaptive. Click on Apply to save the changes. Check if the game is working fine now. If it is shuttering or there is low FPS, set the power settings to high performance. Method 4. Set the power settings to high performance. For a better gaming experience, set the power settings to high performance. This will allow the PC to go for performance optimization over power saving. Type Control Panel in the Windows search bar and select it. Look for Power Options and select it. Expand the Show Additional Plans if you don't see the High Performance Plan listed. Check the High Performance Plan option and save the changes. Check if this could boost the gaming performance. Method 5. Configure Windows Game Settings. For the optimal FPS, check the Windows game settings are properly configured. First, make sure the game mode is enabled. Enter game mode in the Windows search bar and open the top result. Make sure the game mode toggle is turned on. Next, click on the back button next to settings and click on the game bar tab. Turn the game bar off. Next, go back and click on the captures tab. Disable record what happened and capture audio when recording a game toggles. Method 6. Set the game to high performance from settings. Setting the game to high performance can also help reduce lag and game stuttering. Press the Windows plus I keys to open settings. Click on System and then select Display. Scroll down and click on Graphics Settings. Click on the Browse button and head to the Prince of Persia installation folder. Select the game .exe and add it. You will now see it here. Click on Options and select High Performance. Select Save to save the changes. Method 7. Update the graphics drivers. Next, you can update your graphics drivers. Right-click on the Windows search button and choose Device Manager. Go to the Display Adapter section and then expand it. Right-click on your graphics driver and click on the Update Driver option. Select the Search Automatically for Drivers option and follow the on-screen instructions to download and install the latest driver. You should visit the official websites of your graphics card manufacturer to update your graphics card drivers. These websites are linked in the description below. Download the latest drivers for the graphics card installed on your computer from these websites. Follow the on-screen instructions to complete the driver installation process. And there you have it, the 7 methods to fix low FPS while playing Prince of Persia. We hope one of these methods have worked for you. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more tech tips and troubleshooting guides. Leave a comment and help others know which solution solved your problem. Thanks for watching, and we will see you in the next video.